8-2 in favor of Lamorinda, 3-1 to count. Two gone here in the bottom of the third inning. This D-bat team can score and score quickly. It's a ground ball to third. That's off of the glove of the third baseman, Strand, and that's going to score the third run. So Peyton Graham hits it hard, and it's hard enough for Muniz to score all the way from second. And it's 8-3.